May she receive new life in Christ with a courageous heart. Mikaela